first win of the season, second of your Cup career, but to go ahead and get a win three races into the regular season, how good of a feeling is that?
Oh, it's awesome. I mean, I've never been in this position. Really, I think the Truck Series, I won the fifth race. And at that point, the playoffs were pretty new in that series, and it wasn't really guaranteed to be in the playoffs. So this one is really sweet for the aspect of just being able to be in the playoffs and not have to have that pressure as we go through the season to points race. You know, I've never gone through the summertime and been able to not race for points. So it's going to be pretty fun.
And kind of knowing now that you are locked into the playoffs, what are some things that you and the 24 team are able to do that maybe you wouldn't be able to do when you're still racing for that first win or points?
Well, I think just being more aggressive, you know, and being able to build more aggressive cars, but also be more aggressive on pit road when that really makes a difference. So I think we can do those things. But still, I mean, the blueprint's there of how to execute a race. And, you know, you got to execute a race to be up front. And we had no mistakes on Sunday in terms of pit stops or anything, and no mistakes really on the track. So that's a key for winning. And I think, you know, we'll try to keep that going for sure.
And obviously this year you're partnered up with Rudy Fugel. You guys have some great history in your one season together in the Truck Series with 7 wins, but to come together this early on in the season with your first year in the Cup Series together and to take the checkered flag, how good of a feeling is that?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. You know, he's kind of come in and done exactly what I thought he would do. So I think, you know, honestly, the winning we didn't expect to win this early, but the progress we've made internally to have faster race cars and have better handling race cars is awesome. So, yeah, I'm excited for what's ahead. I think we can really do some good things this year. And we obviously have the equipment and the resources to do it. So that's the exciting part is just, you know, obviously there's going to be ups and downs of the season, but I feel like Hendrick has all the tools for us to, you know, hopefully compete for more.
And I'm just curious for you personally, what have the last 48 hours been like?
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. I've definitely had my fair share or lack of sleep, fair share of awake time. So it's been fun celebrating. It's honestly been just great to experience, and you never know when the wins are going to come. So you got to really enjoy them, and definitely going to try to enjoy every part of the week and get ready for Vegas. But yeah, it's been fun, and got a chance to see my parents last night. So that was cool. And just exciting.
I think you shared on your Instagram, your recovery time from your watch, and it was like at 1% come Monday morning. So
yeah, not too good, but that's okay.
And then I'm just curious for you, biggest difference in win one in the Cup Series versus your second win?
Yeah, I think honestly the first win was in some ways a little more exhilarating because I crossed the line, didn't really know what was going to happen on the last lap, you know, with Daytona being how it is. But this one was just more, you know, more dominating, I guess, and kind of being able to go out there and just execute a race like that, be the best car at the end of the race like that is just is really fun. So I honestly just was really excited for our team, and I think this one was definitely more rewarding and kind of indicative of what the season is like.